Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on or turn off summarize preview notifications on iPhones using Apple Intelligence on iOS 18.1 and later. Let's get into the method. To enable or disable this feature, open the main settings app, and then scroll down and tap on the option called notifications. Now choose summarize previews. If you don't see this, make sure Apple Intelligence is enabled in the settings. On this page, you can use the toggle switch here to enable or disable this feature. That's how to turn on or turn off summarize preview notifications on iPhones using Apple Intelligence on iOS 18.1 and later. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.